We must pass through here in order to reach the Wind Dindi. I don't see any Moogle head here.
What the?
Run!
Fell into the same area.
What are we gonna do? I can't see anything.
Is someone there?
Neji, is that you?
Are injured. There were enemies waiting where I landed.
Let me see. His leg is broken. I don't have the tools I need to heal him here.
If I could use my Byakugan, I'd be able to fight in the dark.
Use this. You won't be at full capacity, but it's better than nothing.
What's...
It'll allow you to control your chakra somewhat, even inside Mount Koryo.
Thank you.
All right. Neji, use your Byakugan to locate the enemies for Naruto.
Right!
The air is moving. It must lead outside.
Yeah!
give the signal. Like you won't need my help from here on. I'll rest here so I don't slow you down.
Understood. Use the wireless headset if you need to contact me. We'll return for you.
This wind is going crazy. And there's so much sand. Which way are we supposed to go?
The wind in this area is caused by the wind, Gendy. If you head into the wind, it'll lead you straight to it.
We won't be able to jump over this. Akari, is there another way to reach the other side?
Yes, but it is much further to go that way.
It's better than wasting our time trying to get through this way.
Return to the junction and go straight at the crossroads.
Stronger. If you use the power of wind, it will strengthen your fire attack. But the boulders are blocking the wind. You'll have to clear them first.
Hey!
shot, you're good to go.